Okay, so I've got brand new Milwaukee heat gun. Just got a bit of heat shrink. Just gonna put him on there. Get the heat gun. And just apply some heat. Pretty slow to get started. Finally get a little bit of action. It's definitely taken a while, it's been a minute. It's nice and uniform, but it's just pretty slow. So we're getting pretty close there. It's not actually that hot yet. But yeah, nearly 2 minutes to do that 38mm heat shrink down to what, 25mm pipe? So yeah, Milwaukee heat gun. It's what, about $220 in Australia, and it's not that great, eh? It's no better than a $20 one, really.